Welcome to Kickstart, where you get to see new products here at Automation Direct. Today, I'm going to show you our new GH15 motor contactor line extension. We were previously offering 45 and 60 millimeter frame sizes. We are now expanding our GH15 contactor line to include 79 millimeter, 110 millimeter, 145 millimeter frame sizes. All the new contactors are available with either 110 volts AC or 240 volts AC coil voltages, and most will also handle either 110 or 220 volts DC coil voltages. There are 34 new parts with these contactors, overloads, replacement coils, and auxiliary contacts. The GH line of contactors now handle demanding applications spanning continuous current ranges from 9 to 360 amps. That gives you the ability to control motors up to 250 horsepower, three-phase, 460 volts AC. Impressive, huh? These industrial contactors offer 35 millimeter DIN rail mounting and panel mounting for fast installation, have front and side mounted auxiliary contacts, and have self-lifting pressure plate terminals for easy wire connections. While shopping for these new sizes of GH15 series contactors, don't forget the overload relays. We offer over 20 relays specifically sized for motor nameplate amperage ratings of 0.4 amps to 320 amps. The overloads come in four frame sizes, and all units come with one normally open and one normally closed auxiliary contacts. Mounting to these contactors is easy and offers space savings. And if you want to see how to mount these overloads directly to the contactors, check out our video we have for that. We also offer auxiliary contacts with snap-on design that makes installation easy and quick. Check out the mechanical interlocks that connect two contactors horizontally for forward reversing applications. You can find the agency approvals and the specs for these new GH15 contactors on our website at AutomationDirect.com. And don't forget, we sell other contactors, drives, motor controls, and accessories, as well as motors. Check back with us often on Automation Direct's websites or on YouTube.com/AutomationDirect for more Kickstart videos. And if you're watching with us today on YouTube, please let us know what you think about these new GH15 motor contactors or how you plan to use them in your next application by dropping us a comment down below. Thanks for watching, and we hope to see you again soon.